Hello everyone, today I welcome you all to my another video session wherein I will show you how to import and export the packages from one environment to another in Automation Anywhere A360. So before we start our session for the day, I request every one of you to please subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification icon so that you can receive all the latest updates and notifications that we keep posting on our YouTube channel. So without any further delay, let us start our session for the day. So in this video, the first thing that I will show you is how to export the bots. So in order to export the bots, the first step that you need to do is to log in with your bot creator credentials. Once you log in with your bot creator credentials, you will be redirected to the home page. So on the home page, the next step that you have to do is to click on the automation tab. So once you click on the automation tab, there will be two tabs which will be visible, that is public tab and the private tab. So in order to export the bot, first you have to go to the public tab. But in order, before going to the public tab, make sure that all your subtasks are checked in from the private repository to the public repository. Then only you can your latest code will be getting exported. Otherwise your outdated code will get outdated code will get exported. So now once your tasks are checked in, the next step is to go to the public tab. So once you go to the public tab, over here you have to click on the export bots option. So once you click on the export bot option, the next step that needs to be performed is you have to go to the bots, you have to go to the root you have to go to the subdirectory of the task subtask where your subtasks are located. So in this case, my task or my subtasks are located under bots, then my task, then automation COE, then automation COE, and then you have to select the folder where your subtasks are located. So my subtasks are located in this Cole folder, and then once you click on the folder, your all the subtasks will be available over here, that is all the files will be available over here. And then you have to check in this checkbox in order to select all the tasks at one go, and then click on the next click on the right arrow. So once you click on the right arrow, all your tasks will be selected. And then the next step that you need to do is to click on the next button. So once you click on the next button, you will be asked to select the dependencies. But in this case, or in this task which, or in this package which I am going to export, there is no dependencies which are available. So I will just click on the next button. So once you click on the next button, it will ask you to select the package. So let us wait for this page to get loaded properly. Yeah, so now the page is loaded. So over here, what you have to do is to click on this checkbox, that is exclude bot packages, and then click on the next button. And over here, once you click on the next button, you have to give the name to your package which you are going to export. So I will be giving the package name as export bots, and then I will click on the export bots and files. So once you click on export bots and file, your export will start, your export of the package is started. And now you have to go to the historical tab. So over here, once your package is exported, it will be reflected under historical tab. So you just have to keep refreshing this table until your package with the name which you have given is visible. So as you can see, the name which we had given to our package is now exported. So what you have to do is to click on this item name, that is the package name which you have given. Once you click on this, the next step that you need to perform is to click on this download exported zip file. So your package will now be downloaded in the form of zip file. So this is how you can export the bots to the from the dev environment. So now in the next part, I will be showing you how to import the package to another environment. In this part of the video, I will show you how to import the bot which we have exported from dev environment to the production environment. So let us see now. So this is the package which we exported from the dev environment. So this is the package which we will be going to import now in the production environment. So what you have to do is, so over here I will be placing this package in this particular folder. So I will just copy this package and I will place this over here in this path. So now I will go to the production control room. So over here you have to click on this A360 production control room. So once you click on this link, that is production control room, then the next step that you have to do is to click on the login button. So once you click on the login button, it will ask for the ID which you want to login. So I will be logging with this particular ID. So now we will be importing this package to the production environment. So in order to import the package to the production environment, what you have to do is to click on the import bot option after going to the automation tab. So click on this import bots, and over here you need to browse for the file which you want to import or browse the package which you want to import. So what I will do is quickly place the package from this shared drive to our local downloads folder, and then I will be selecting this particular package, and then I will be clicking on overwrite the bot or the file with the imported one. So this option means that the package which we will be importing now will overwrite the already existing ones with the imported ones. So if we would have selected the first option, it would have not imported the package which we are going to import now. So the latest changes will not get reflected in the first option. So the newly implemented changes will get reflected in this second option. So what after selecting this option, you have to click on this import bot option. So once you click on this import bot option, your import of the package will get started successfully. So this is how you can import your package from one environment to the another. So with that we have come to the end of our video discussion, wherein we saw how to import the packages and export the packages from one environment to another using Automation 360. So if you have any queries regarding this video, then you can raise your queries in the comment section and I will be more than happy to answer all your queries. So before we wind up our session for the day, I request every one of you to please subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification icon so that you can receive all the latest updates and notifications that we keep posting on our YouTube channel. Thank you all and have a great day.